Dear student, good morning to all of you. Today we discuss the next unit of this we can say that section second of chemistry. Okay. Today we started a new unit of organic chemistry called as what? Number 10, halogen derivatives of alkenes and arenes. Clear? पहले जो सिलेबस था उसमें नाम क्या था उसका बेटा, पहले जो आपका जो ओल्ड सिलेबस है उसमें नाम था हैलोजन डेरिवेटिव्स ऑफ अल्केन्स एंड अरीन्स, लेकिन जो न्यू सिलेबस है इसमें कुछ जो पॉइंट है वो कट किए गए और उसका नाम जो चेंज हुआ उसका नाम क्या हुआ है, हैलोजन डेरिवेटिव्स। ओनली व्हाट हियर, हैलोजन डेरिवेटिव्स। तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज डेरिवेटिव्स और व्हाट डिफाइन द हैलोजन डेरिवेटिव्स वी डिस्कस हियर। डेरिवेटिव्स व्हाट हियर, derivatives means any compound which formed by a halogen, so after the reaction, so it is called halogen derivatives. For example, when we replace a one hydrogen atom from a alkane by halogen, so it is called as the halogen derivatives. Clear? Any compound in which we loses a hydrogen and added a same position what had the halogen, so it is called as the halogen derivatives. Clear? Now define the halogen derivatives. Clear? The replacement of one or more hydrogen atom from the any alkanes or arenes. Alkanes called as the aliphatic compounds, arenes called as the benzene, especially the aromatic compound called as the arenes, and the special example of arenes or aromatic compound called as what is benzene. So the replacement of one hydrogen atom from aliphatic compound or aromatic compound by halogen atom, so it is called as a halogen derivatives. Clear? Okay, now take the next question. Classification of halogen derivatives, short form HD. HD called as, H stand for hydrogen, halogen, and D stand for derivatives. So the classification of halogen derivatives. Question asked in examination. Simple question, you must be asked that. Okay. Now we discuss the what is the halogen derivatives. Means what? The replacement of one or more hydrogen atom from a aliphatic compound or aromatic compound, so it is called as the halogen derivatives. Clear? Okay. For example, you take here the CH3 single bond, CH2 single bond, X here. The one X replaced by a alkane by this group, X is called as halogen group. So it is an example of halogen derivatives. Clear? Okay. Now classification of HDAB called as halogen derivatives. So classification of halogen derivative A on the basis of, clear? It means the classification, we classify the halogen derivative to two types. A called as what? A on the basis of halogen atom bonded to what here? Hydrogen skeleton or hydrogen compound or aliphatic compound. First we classify the halogen derivative on the basis of halogen atom bonded to aliphatic skeleton. Skeleton called is the what is straight chain of any aliphatic compound. Clear? Okay. So on the basis of halogen atom bonded to aliphatic hydrocarbon, we classify as first haloalkanes, second haloalkenes, third haloalkynes and fourth haloarenes. Clear? समझ आया बेटा आपको, यानी कि जो हेलोजन एटम है वो कौन से एलिफेटिक कंपाउंड से वो एड करा हुआ है. एलिफेटिक आल्सो डिफरेंट टाइप्स, सैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन एंड व्हाट अनसैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन एज वेल एज व्हाट वी टेक द एरोमेटिक कंपाउंड. क्लियर? सो व्हेन व्हाट इज हेलोअल्केन, सो द halogen atom attached to alkane, the halogen atom attached to alkane called as a haloalkanes. क्लियर। सेकंड, व्हाट इज हेलो अल्कीन्स? द हेलोजन एटम अटैच टू अल्कीन। व्हाट इज अल्कीन? अल्कीन अल्केन कंटेन अ सिंगल बॉन्ड, अल्कीन कंटेन अ डबल बॉन्ड। क्लियर। सो द हेलोजन एटम इज एक्स, एक्स कॉल्ड एज हेलोजन एटम और हैलाइड एटम। यू नो इट हैव फोर टाइप्स, फोर डिफरेंट नेम, पार्ट फ्लोरीन क्लोरीन ब्रोमीन आयोडीन। दिस एंटीकट एक्स कॉल्ड एज हेलोजन हैलाइड्स। क्लियर। नाउ वी डिस्कस हियर द व्हाट इज हेलो अल्केन। द एनी कंपाउंड इन विच अ हेलोजन एटम अटैच टू अल्केन कॉल्ड एज द हेलो अल्केन। व्हाट इज हेलो अल्केन? द हेलोजन एटम अटैच टू अल्कीन कॉल्ड एज द हेलो अल्कीन। थर्ड, व्हाट इज हेलो अल्काइन? द हेलोजन एटम अटैच टू अल्काइन इज कंटेन हाउ मेनी बॉन्ड? कार्बन कार्बन ट्रिपल बॉन्ड, कॉल्ड एज द अल्काइन्स। क्लियर। इन फोर्थ, द हेलोजन एटम अटैच टू अरिंग्स, अरिंग्स कॉल्ड एज द बेंजीन रिंग, अरिंग कॉल्ड एज द बेंजीन रिंग और एरोमेटिक कंपाउंड, सो इट इज कॉल्ड एज हेलो अरिंग। क्लियर। सो we discuss here the classification of HDHD called halogen derivative on the basis of what? Halogen atom bonded to hydrocarbon. Clear? If a single bond in between two carbon attached to X called as the haloalkane. If a two carbon contain double bond attached to X called as the haloalkanes. If a two carbons contain triple bond attached to the X called as halogen called as haloalkanes, or any halogen atom attached to ring called as the haloarenes. Clear? Now we take a key point. On the basis of number of halogen atom, it means any compound is contain a one halogen atom called as, so on the basis of number of halogen atom which is bonded to any hydrocarbon, so we classify as, it means that we classify the HDHD called as the halogen derivative as, first monohalogen, second dihalogen and third trihalogen. What is monohalogen? So any compound in which only one halogen is attached called as a monohalogen. Mono means single. It means a single halogen atom attached to any aliphatic compound called as a monohalogen. It may be aliphatic compound, it may be aromatic compound. For example, we take here CH3 single bond, CH2 single bond, as called as a monohalogen. It is an aliphatic compound because it is an aliphatic compound. We also take example here, benzene attached to single S. So it is also called example of monohalogen. It means we classify the HDHD called as a halogen derivatives on the basis of number of halogen atom bonded to any aliphatic compound or aromatic compound. For one halogen atom bonded to any aliphatic compound or aromatic compound, example CH3 single bond CH2 is called as monohalogen. Benzene attached to X is also called as a monohalogen. Second, dihalogen, it means any compound in which a two halogen atom bonded to or attached to any aliphatic compound or aromatic compound called as a dihalogen. Example CH3, we take here the CH3 attached to how many X2X is dihalogen. It's an aliphatic compound, it's an aromatic compound benzene. Third example, it contains 3X called as the halogen, so it is called as trihalogens. Clear? So we classify the HD means halogen derivatives on the basis of first A, what? On the basis of first halogen atom bonded to hydrocarbon. Clear? And second part B, on the basis of number of halogen atom bonded to aliphatic or aromatic compound. Clear? Okay, now we take here the next question. Classification of monohalogen derivatives or monohalogen compounds. What we take here? Third question. First we discuss the definition of halogen derivatives. Second we discuss the classification of HD means halogen derivatives. We have two types. But here third question, classification of monohalogen derivatives. Okay. So the monohalogen derivative have how many types? Eight types. It have eight types. Different types discuss here one by one. So the classification of monohalogen compound on the basis of on the basis of what position of halogen, and this halogen atom bonded to which carbon. This carbon have a different hybridizations. You know hybridizations? If any two carbon contain a single bond and at which halogen is bonded, so what is this? What we take here? So any two carbon which have a single bond, these carbon are at sp3 hybridizations. Clear? Any two carbon which contain a carbon-carbon double bond, these carbon we have as sp2 hybridizations. Or any two carbon which contain a carbon-carbon triple bond, so it is an example of what here? What here? The sp hybridizations. Clear? So on the basis of halogen atom, its position and bonded to which carbon, and this carbon have which hybridizations. So monohalogen derivatives classify as 8 types. Clear? First A, alkyl halide or halo alkene. Alkyl halide or halo alkene. Clear? The classification of monohalogen compound on the basis of what position of halogen atom, and this halogen atom bonded to which carbon, and this carbon have which types of hybridization. If a single bond called sp3, if a double bond called sp2, if a triple bond in between two carbon called as s. So first we take here alkyl halide or halo alkanes. What is alkyl halides? So the halogen atom bonded to alkyl group called as a alkyl halide. Or halogen atom bonded to alkane called as a halo alkane. Clear? So halo alkane or alkylate have also three types on the basis of position of a halogen. If the halogen atom is attached to what primary carbon called as primary alkyl halide. For example, RCH2X. This CH2 indicate, this carbon indicate what? This carbon indicate what? Primary carbon as well as sp3 hybridizations. Why? Because it contains carbon-carbon single bond. This R alkyl group. This R replaced by any CH3 group. So this carbon contains which position? sp3 hybridization. It's also sp3 hybridization. Clear? It's also what here? sp3 hybridizations. Clear? Okay. So what is the primary alkyl halide? The halogen atom bonded to primary carbon or a carbon which have the sp3 hybridization. So it is called as primary. It is what degree indicate the primary, or this AH indicate alkyl halide, primary alkyl halide. AH indicate alkyl halide. Now halogen atom bonded to secondary carbon, or this secondary carbon have a which nature of carbon sp3 hybridization, so it is called as the secondary alkyl halide. 2 degree means secondary alkyl halide. Or if a halogen atom bonded to what bonded to tertiary carbon, and this tertiary carbon nature is what here sp3 hybridization, so it is called as the, this 3 degree indicate the what? Tertiary alkyl halides. Clear? Okay. So it's all about the what here? Different types of what? Unit number 10 means what? Halogen derivatives definition. What definition? The replacement of one or more hydrogen atom by halogen, or replacement of one or more hydrogen atom from an aliphatic compound or aromatic compound by halogen. So it is called halogen derivatives. Second, classification of halogen derivatives, short form HD. First, A, on the basis of halogen atom bonded to aliphatic compound or hydrocarbon. Clear? We classify as what? Haloalkane, haloalkene, haloalkyne. Second, B, on the basis of number of halogen atom bonded to aliphatic compound, aromatic compound, if any compound is contain only one halogen atom bonded, so called as monohalogen derivatives or monohalogen compound. If a two halogen is called as a dihalogen compound. If a three halogen atom is called as trihalogen compound. Now, third question, classification of monohalogen derivatives on the basis of what here? Position of halogen atom bonded to aliphatic or aromatic compound as well as the any compound which contain which types of carbon hybridizations. We discuss here the what? First, alkyl halide or haloalkenes, and this is definition what here? The halide group attached to alkyl called as alkyl halide. It have three types, primary, secondary, tertiary on the basis of halogen atom bonded to the carbon atom. So primary carbon attached to the halogen called as primary alkyl halide. If a secondary carbon attached to the halogen called as secondary alkyl halide. If a tertiary carbon attached to the same position of halogen, so it is called as tertiary halides. Clear? So it's all about the what? Introduction, definition, and different topic in the one halogen derivative number 10. Clear, beta? और ये जो यूनिट है बेटा, ये आपको एग्जाम में आता है 4 to 6 marks. 4 to 6 marks ऑप्शन में इसका लिखना है आपको 4 to 6 marks. ओके, ठीक है, थैंक यू सो मच.